Ever since I was a little kid, I wanted to be a magician. But the thing is, I never wanted to saw a woman in half. I wanted something more. I wanted something different. I wanted to show audiences something new. So I put down the magic books and I picked up all the science books, physics, chemistry, mathematics, psychology, anything I could get my hands on. Because I knew if I could combine them all together, I'd be creating a style of magic audiences had never seen before.
Just rubbed his arm and it just come out as an arm.
Never seen magic like that before.
That's beautiful work.
I'm speechless.
Then move from one track to another. Right in front of our eyes. It was amazing. I don't know how he did it.
No camera trickery there. It was a complete, one continuous sequence. I'm a bit of a Star Trek fan, but I never really realised that you can actually teleport, but you have to wander now.
It's the most incredible thing that I've ever seen, quite frankly, and I can't explain it.
Once I had all those elements together, I realized I was on track to bring magic into the 21st century.
Last but not least, we need a value. 8. Inside this box is one card.
Through the looking glass.
And that is a big piece of glass.